The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 225 pounds, Adrian Rose.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 252 pounds, Hunter Payne.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Nailed it.
Boom!
Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
German suplex.
Across the back of the neck. I think this is the beginning of the end.
Boom, what impact.
That could be a game changer.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
think we know what this is. This might be it.
Oh, my. Got the shoulders down.
Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Too fresh. And now you gotta believe this one's over.
Victory is on the horizon.
And there it is, boys.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
This is a
harsh impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Not yet. Oh, no. We know what this is.
Oh, what impact.
That has got to be.
There's a pin now.
Two. Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.